Now an update on a deadly crash along Highway 285 near Morrison. We brought you this crash as breaking news last night at 5 o'clock. Investigators closed part of the road for a short time this morning as part of the investigation into what happened. A driver died when the cab of a truck crashed off the highway and down that hillside. A tanker on the truck ended up blocking all northbound lanes for most of the evening.